13 love, 13 wisdom, 13 knowledge, and 13 respect. Yeah, this, I don't supposed to be doing this right here, but I was talking to the queen and stuff, and I had made a video about like sexual energy or something like that, dealing to that effect one time, but apparently most people got stuck inside that window. As in like walking through the mall, when you're walking through the mall, you got these different doors and everybody trying to advertise something. And if you walk inside the store, it's considered another door. And once you go inside the entrance, you're entering a trance and you're gonna get stuck in whatever they're trying to sell you inside there. So that's what happens when you walk into the other doors out here. So when I talked about something like sex and everything, I was explaining if you're with your partner doing something like that. But the object of the game here isn't to raise to this 13 vibration. Is sex is good, don't get me wrong, but we have to get out that door. You know, that's the only thing you're thinking about, sex. That is really what they try to call a curse back in the days. See, I don't really get into the story right now because it's not that time to get into that deep move stuff. You know, but when we deal with the higher self or dealing with the mind, we're dealing with Mu. Mu is the mother, the civilization. We're dealing with when we manifest, when Mu is a piece of land that was raised up before we got fell down to. When like the dinosaurs fertilized this, we got rid of them, and it was on a water planet at one time, and their poop made land, and that's why you got all the fossil fuels from the dinosaurs, because their poop and their died off, because we did this, how we evolved this earth. So I ain't gonna get into that story, but back then, when the first beings that was manifested here came here, was all so-called females, which is the females produced their man, had son of the man. That's why it's always dealing with the mother as the creator, because the men, as myself, we're considered a masculine female, to be honest. So when all the stuff happened with Atlantis and Lemuria and they fall in the water and stuff, and we start a whole nother civilization dealing with Kemet and everything like that to have the throne around the world, we had a lot of different beings that came from different places here. It's real talk. We're dealing with a lot of underwater stuff. That's why the oceans look blue and the skies look blue, because it's the same thing. As this is just universe is down in the water, as considered up there. As above, so below. As within, so without. You know, it's real talk. I gotta get somewhere real quick, so I'm speaking fast. So I notice a lot of people talking about sex a lot. And this is what your Saturnalian beings or the Saturn cult is pushing out here. A lot of people is talking about sex unconsciously. See, when you're dealing with sex, that means your water from your brain, your mind is overflowing, it's going back down low. The waterfall is leaking down low. See, when a person is dealing with the mind, they're dealing with the power. So you put a dam around all that nonsense that's down there, and you keep all the energy up here. Medusa was a person who used all her sexual energy up here in the mind, so she wasn't having sex, so that's why she had all this power. When you go to deal with any kind of history, you look up any kind of references, you deal with any kind of oracle in the past, they was virgins. So when a virgin has all the power in their mind, so they control and do anything they wanted to do. They had psychic ability. They can move telekinesis. They can move buildings, mountains, fly through the air. They can do all this stuff because they wasn't having sex, because sex wasn't even in a thought in their mind. Because once you have them thoughts of sex, you go to your lower self, and them lower beings can attack you with your sexual activities. Or the sex, just a thought alone can control you and keep you locked down in this paradigm. See, the woman back then, we created everything with the mind. They created everything with the mind. It was all mental. We could get it mental, and you can create life. But when the Mars came, the other ones came from Mars and stuff like that, they was more masculine. And they knew how to suppress the woman, and they overtook mother by having sex. Because when they got into the sex thing, they made all the energy and power lose and fall. That's why the woman is at the bottom now, and that's why she's suffering, because the only thing she's thinking about is sex. So that's why the men know this. The man is the free Messiah. They freed themselves from mama. That's why they keep in control of the planet. But the queen, she's powerful because she's not having sex. Oprah is powerful because she's not having sex. Hillary Clinton is powerful because she's not having sex. You must understand what I'm saying. You, yes, it's okay if you want to do that stuff, but see, you got to get out of that level. To raise yourself vibrations up, you got to walk through the hallways, through your mind, and you got to block them doors out. Most women I'm talking to now or seeing on Twitter that's getting the knowledge, they haven't had sex in a while. They sustain from it. It's not a thought in their mind. True enough, I'm a man, and I don't go around throwing pipe around everything like that. I don't do that. I don't sling it like that. No way. That's why my mind is so powerful and the wisdom is so powerful. When I was dealing with the strip clubs and escort and all this kind of stuff, my mind was so powerful because I was in control, because I wasn't like the horny man. I was on that business level because I'm using the mind. I didn't waste none of my energy. Them thoughts didn't even come in my mind. But another man, a weak man, I know how to get in a weak man to take anything he got because his mind's so weak on the thing with that head down there. He's nowhere up here on this level. He's stuck down there. And majority of everybody out here stuck in sex. Which is six. We're dealing with so lower beings. They haven't came to the higher self. To come back through this higher self, you gotta leave that, get all them kind of thoughts out of your head. See, but most people can't get out of their head. That's why they love seeing all these naked pictures on Twitter and stuff like that. Ooh, beauty of the week. They can't get out of the sex. Sex is beautiful. But you must understand where I'm trying to get you at. Because to go to a higher level, you sustain from all that stuff. The thoughts don't even come in your head. But the lower beings on the planet, they keep pushing sex in videos, cartoons. Everywhere you talk about is sex. You smoking cigarettes is nothing but think about a little small white penis, sex. You think about a blunt, a big cigar. The boss man is the big melanated penis. So all this stuff you're smoking is dealing with sex. You don't even know it. It's playing with your subconscious or your mind. But you don't know this stuff, though, do you? That's how they get you drunk on alcohol and weed to get you high, to put you in that doorway where the lower demons can get inside your mind and play with your mind. For sex. And everybody out here talking about sex. And people talk about sex are dealing with some lower demonic stuff and don't even know it. Because sex is dealing with hex, dealing with Saturn, dealing with the six. This is why they try to say the woman was cursed. Because she looked that sexual energy down there. See, when she kept the control and power, she was power. She ruled the whole planet. But when they got her started having all the sex, this beast man took over the planet. And this is why we're at the stage we're in. There's nothing new on the sun. And everything has an evolutionary process. The beast came along and started raping our women and started creating more children out here and all these. That's why you got so many different people out here looking all crazy and stuff because all dealing with the sex. They suppressed the woman energy and got her down there. And that's, so now the children come out here, they just think about sex because they got the seed of the demon inside of them. Think about sex, 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 sex. So none of them has risen back up to their head using their mind to have all kind of powers because they still stuck in the sex. Everything they turn and look in this, a book, turn a book, Cinderella kissing sex. Some kind of prince gonna come save you, dealing with sex. Everything is dealing with sex, and sex is dealing with beasts because we fail in the level of the beast. The man is the beast, the human is the beast, dealing with all human parts, beast, because a dog goes behind another dog sniffing for sex. That's a beast. But a high supreme being only deals with the mind. The mind controls all that lower nature stuff. You become a man. Yes, I love women. More than anything in the world, I love more than any of y'all do, cause y'all don't know the power of the woman body, of the mind. What, how much power you can deal with that woman? You deal with on a mental level. So when I come with a female, I'm dealing on a mental level, and it'll be the best sex she ever had in her life, because I'm dealing with the mind, not the lower self. But y'all won't get that there though. No, you know why? Cause you watching TV and sex. So what I'm trying to get you. Or explain to you is start controlling your thoughts. Put the blinders in your head. When you walk through the hallways, I'm trying to get you to walk to the back of your hallways to get your caution, get your light. Only how you get your light is you put a blind up and do not walk through them doors. Like my man Dave Chappelle, he did a skit one time about like some kind of porno thing, walk through the mall and really walk through the mine. He was giving you hints. Well, he's like, porno, and you walk in that door. You get trapped in there because you paid attention to that. So you don't want to pay attention to all everybody out here talking about sex. You don't want to do all this kind of stuff. You want to stay focused, dealing with the mind. See, we haven't created nothing since I don't know when, because we all stuck in sex. I just watched a video about the smartest children in the world that go to college, all so-called African students that come from Africa, because they're not thinking about sex. They outscored all the Chinese students. Because they're not thinking about sex. But the American children are the dumbest in the world because they all think it was sex. And we put an American custom around the world pushing sex. That Blondie, that Ken doll, sex. Barbie and Ken, sex. We want a woman to show their body and stuff because we think about sex. That's the lower self. That's the dumbest. That's the animal. That's the beast. That's the six set. That's all that stuff. Ancient Kim and ancient civilization were dealing with the mind, mental. You cannot travel and get out of this lower realm if you don't have no energy inside of you. You don't have no organs, orgasmic power has to be inside of you. That fluid's got to stay up in your mind, your brain. So you got to be like a rocket ship, and when you use your energy to blast off, because you got all the energy up here in your brain and pass out of here. If you ain't got no energy up there, where you gonna get your fuel from? Because you ain't released it all out here. Because there's nothing but brain matter that's filled down here that can have the sex. Now there's even making videos with women that call themselves squirting. All that sexual energy is leaving them. Because they gonna get trapped out here in this little third dimensional paradigm. No more energy inside of them. No more life force. No more orgasmic power. Electricity inside of their mind. Because they all think about sex. And they think the one that shoots the most crap out is powerful. That's the weakest one, because you went crazy. You fucking yourself crazy. Because everything went crazy at your mind. I hate to do it like this, but I was talking to the queen, and she wanted to talk about a video. I have to try to explain. It's hard. It seems like I come hard on somebody, but I got to try to get your head out of that. I got to get you to focus. See, I can't just come out and tell the truth like the stuff I need to tell you, because it's not ready here. I'm way ahead. Trying to get you right, and if you stay focused, none of that stuff wouldn't even matter no more. You'll know it's all illusions and traps to try to trap you for a reason. Why you think they're pushing all this crap? See, they try to tell you stories about the immaculate conception and stuff, because a woman could be able to do that dealing with the energy itself. You got women right now over there in Ethiopia having babies without having sex because they deal with that energy. But then come along, some beasts come along and rape them or do something like that. Because they're dealing with this commerce. I got everybody out here trying to make some kind of living, do a maze in another country, dealing with this commerce, this European way, which is the backwards way, which is about to be ended. Just like the dinosaurs had ended. And they had a purpose on the planet to create the fuels and everything else. They died off and created the land. They had a purpose and it had to be evolved. The humans came along lately, but we have went backwards. We're not evolving. We're supposed to be evolving, getting ready to go to a whole other paradigm, but we're not. So your time is given to have another big blast, big bang, get rid of this crap. And I hate it, but what part of y'all don't get this? It's everywhere. We went through 12 seasons, which is 12 cycles, 26,000 years apiece, 312,000 years. Your scientist DNA said they coming up with the human being 300,000 years, same thing. And you can't see this by now. You can't feel this in your body. You can't feel the bumblebees leaving. You can't feel the whales leaving, all these animals leaving. You can't feel this. You're stuck in six, dealing with Satan, dealing with Yakul. You're dealing with all these lower beings that are going to get trapped back there in the ice cold age, because it's beast age. The beast was one in the ice age. The beast stays cold, freezing with 32 degrees. But ether, heat, dealing with the mind, it rises. And you can rise to a whole nother level. But this level is about to be done. This your boy. I'm a super son, the super man, the 13th son. I'm going to give it to your blood raw. Get your mind right. Get out of that. All right? Take heed. Go do your studies. Go learn. Go see the ancient ones from mystic schools wasn't doing sex. Well, that's why the monks don't want to do sex. That's why your pope and them supposed to be having sex, because they're supposed to be the high priest. That's why the nuns supposed to be sustaining for sex, because they're supposed to be like the smartest one dealing with the wisdom. Acting like they're the witches or the osses, putting all black on. Because you know the black brings the power, which is melanin. See, these are the secrets that you don't know from secret societies. But they're pushing the sex on you. But the wicked ones do sexual rituals, and they get the virgin child, because the virgin child has the most power. That's why they always look for the virgins to sacrifice. You see what I'm saying? Think about it. The smartest ones is the one who sustain, and them thoughts don't come in their mind. There's a time and season when we used to have sex. I ain't telling you not to do nothing. I'm telling you how to get the power. But you ain't gonna get the power, and you're gonna get that 13 level, because you're thinking about sex too much. It's your boy, Super Saw, Super Man. I'm out.